Hi, my name is Nate McCullough. On behalf of Expert Village, in these clips, we're going to talk about the proper way to remove and replace an engine valve cover that is cracked, excessively worn, rusted out, or otherwise defective. In this clip, we're going to talk about where to get your new valve cover from. As you can see, this one right here is not a new valve cover. It is used. Being that it's aluminum, as long as it's not mechanically damaged, in other words, cracked or dented or destroyed in some manner, it'll last forever. The thickness of the aluminum, and being that it doesn't corrode the way steel or sheet metal does, they last a very long time. I picked this one up at the local salvage yard for about $30. I wouldn't pay anything more than that for a used one. If the valve cover happens to be made of steel or sheet metal, it is susceptible to rust. And if it is rusted out, I would not suggest getting a used one. Odds are it's going to be in the same shape as yours or possibly even worse. Refer to your local dealership to get your replacement valve cover.